Hello, everybody. Here's a little quick tip for you. You may notice it. I am in GTA Online. This is just a rare coincidence of one of the many people that were able to actually get online. And the reason being is that when you start the game and it gives you that error that says you can't connect to the cloud server, blah, 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 you just have to hit continue. And then that's going to force you to make a new character from the one that you already made when you tried to play GTA Online. And then you can play GTA Online. It's kind of disappointing because I've only been able to do it twice. And the only reason I left the first time is because I wanted to look at something else, like a playlist for GTA. But Rockstar isn't exactly completely done with the... Okay. Take the safe way down then. Rockstar isn't completely done with all this, so it's still really buggy. And when you try to join playlists and stuff, then it doesn't exactly work that well. So my suggestion to you is that if you get that error, just keep hitting A to or X to continue what you're doing, and then you'll be able to join in and have all the GTA Online fun. And once you're in the game, don't try to mess around with any of the menus, like all these. I suggest not to try to find a new session or to do any of the anything. Just don't do anything. So yeah, thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, see any videos I put out in the future, be sure to subscribe. I'm gonna jump into a bush now. Goodbye.